Charlie Warman was a very gentle gentleman.
A person who really pushed. He pushed the boundaries, he pushed the limits. He was a person who was never satisfied with what was. He was always trying to find something better.
The pump that Charles designed was transformative in the sense that it did last longer and it allowed the plant to run longer periods without having to stop for maintenance.
It's tried and trusted. Warman's been around since I was a boy. The first time I stepped into the mining industry many, many years ago. You know, Warman's been a standard, and for good reason.
It's easy to get excited about the Warman pump because it is the industry leader in terms of wear life capability, technological advancements. That's why we are so proud of the product.
It gave you a sense of pride that you're really working on a product that's not just close to the edge, it's at the bleeding edge of technology development.
So Charles Warman developed this fantastic machine, and the legacy of his knowledge and his inspiration is still alive with all of us. Everybody has slurry running over veins, and we know exactly how to make that happen. And you see that everywhere in the world. I mean, you go to really remote locations in China or Russia or the mountains of Peru, and you see the passion of the guys. So the Warman pump, truly you can say, is the heart of the mine.